Doug, Albuquerque police have been looking for this family for 4 days now, and today they handed the case over to the feds. A search party active this afternoon looking on the Santa Ana Pueblo for any signs of Leticia and Vanessa George and those young children.
Albuquerque police say the family was reported missing 4 days ago. When officers went to Vanessa George's house, they say they found keys, a cell phone, items you typically would not leave behind.
It's very bizarre to us.
The family talking to Action 7 News today by phone, pleading for their safe return, a good outcome.
Their babies, they're still young, helpless, we're weak.
Marietta George described her daughter Vanessa's relationship with her boyfriend Murphy Bacenti as rocky and at times controlling.
Was your daughter afraid of Murphy?
Yes, my daughter is afraid of Murphy.
A criminal complaint shows police arrested Bacenti for allegedly pushing Vanessa December 29th. He was released from jail a day later, police making note of that.
He is an angry guy. It worries me.
Other family members desperately trying to get in touch with Leticia and Vanessa.
She never responded back, and then ever since then, I've been trying to text them and I've been trying to call them.
The FBI now handling the case, launching a search on the Santa Ana Pueblo today in connection to those missing women. We're still working to find out what they found, if anything.
Now, the FBI did confirm, though, today that they are investigating a body of an unknown adult female found on the Santa Ana Pueblo. Sky 7 flew over the search today, also saw a white truck matching the description, the vehicle the women were last seen in. Feds have not yet confirmed any of this, though, is related. Shelley.